proudly brought to you by Hovertech. Hovertech, just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to convert an Infinity Chinese Miracle 2 SPD backup to a PAC file which can be flashed using other Spreadtrum Flash tools like Miracle Box, Reset Download Tool, and the rest. Now, when you make a backup of a Spreadtrum phone using CM2 SPD, you notice that it looks something like this. Okay, you can't exactly flash this using other tools. You can only flash this particular format using Infinity CM2 SPD. So I'm going to explain how to convert these to a single PAC file. Okay, now you need to have created this backup already. Okay, if you don't know how to create this CM2 SPD backup, we have a tutorial at the forum, we have a video on our YouTube channel. Check it out, follow the guide, create your backup. And also assume you already have your Chinese Miracle 2 SPD all set up. Okay, now once you have that, once you have this available, what you need to do is to launch your Infinity Box CM2 SPD and wait for it to come up. It often takes a while. Alright, Chinese Miracle 2 SPD is up. Now what you want to do from this at this point is to click on extra at the top, click on FW converter, click on convert Infinity PAC.SC to Spreadtrum PAC. Okay. So once you click that, a window will pop up. In this window, you navigate to the Infinity CM2 backup folder where you have your PAC.SC file. Select the PAC.SC file and then you click open. Now it's going to display some info. You just have to be patient. Now what you're going to expect next is another window to select where you want to save your PAC file to. Okay, now this is it. So you select where you want to save your PAC file to. I will just select this folder outside my Spreadtrum Infinity SPD backup folder. Okay, and I'll click on save. Okay, so it's going to save somewhere here. Okay, and then you revert to your Chinese Miracle 2 SPD and just wait for the process to complete. Okay, you can see building has begun. So just sit back, grab a cup of coffee and let this do its work. A packing system might take a while, so I'll just come back to you once the tool goes beyond this stage. Alright, so it's gone beyond that and also added cache recovery, userdata, uboot, and currently is signing. So any moment from now, the PAC file should be ready. Alright, so it's done. What I have to do now is to check. Okay, yeah, you can see I have my PAC file here. So that's how to convert an Infinity Chinese Miracle 2 SPD PAC file to a Spreadtrum PAC file.